Hey everyone, Admiral Seabass here. U.S. Global Turn 11, and it's with the Soviets getting into Canada here, that triggered some nuclear release for the U.S., which they secured, and they are now fully released for all nukes. And Board Gaming Bro here is going for Moscow with a bomber attack, and looks like he's going to hit some other things too here. So we've got our first strategic nuke exchange in the game here.